Hi, so today we are here to discuss the Maybelline Superstay Ink Crayon Lipsticks. I've got two of the shades from the range in my hands. They look like this. Now, first off, when it comes to these lipsticks, you can see it's made of a hard plastic case like this. Cap comes off here and you twist it a bit at the bottom. And the bullet of the lipstick comes through. Once you're done applying, you twist it back and it goes back in. But that isn't all, my friends. At the bottom, there's a little surprise. You pull out the base and you find this, which is a tiny sharpener, which is specifically made for the tip of this lipstick. So when the tip goes too blunt, you can always sharpen it and get that precise, very sharp tip once again. Now, a great advantage of this is that applying the lipstick becomes very precise for the lips, especially on areas like the upper, the cupid's bow you have here, and the ends of the lip. So you don't go out of your edges. The edges are very clean and very neat. Put the cap on once you're done. A very defining feature of this range of lipsticks is that the case of them matches the shade which is within. So this is a brown lipstick and you can see the case is a brown shade. This one is a pink lipstick and you can see that the case is also a bright pink shade, just like the bullet inside. Now I've swatched them already on my hand. This is a pink shade here and this is the brown shade here. At the bottom, it applies very creamily over the skin. I find that it is a cream formula, so it sits very easy on the skin. In fact, it doesn't wear down too heavily. You don't feel that kind of weight on your lips when you're wearing it. But it also does not stay well for very long periods of time. I've noticed that it stays well for approximately 6 to 7 hours of the day. At some point towards the latter end of the day, you can probably find a bit of fading towards your outer corners or your inner areas of the lip, especially once you eat something that tends to fade. But that is a con of the lipstick. But apart from that, I found the lipsticks very nice and very thoughtfully created, especially with to do with the packaging, and the formula is very easy to wear on the lips as well. That's what our thoughts on the lipsticks are.